And now let's introduce a group of gentlemen, all of whom have performed with our guest of honor tonight, Louis Armstrong, in the past, with one exception, whom we'll introduce first. And of course, he may correct me. Perhaps he has, too. But as I understand it, this gentleman had his own band at the Savoy in 1930, and then at Roseland till about 35 in the Cotton Club, and after that performed as an arranger for many top orchestras, and most recently has been with Red Allen at the Metropolitan New York City. At the piano, Claude Hopkins. Let's welcome him. Claude Hopkins. At the drums, the drummer with the famous Louis Armstrong All-Stars group between 1949 and 53, Cozy Cole. On clarinet, one of the major clarinet influences, he performed with Louis Armstrong and Clarence Williams back in 1924. Buster Bailey. On trombone, since we're tying in each of tonight's stars in this set with past performances alongside of Louis Armstrong as well as their own personal accomplishments. On trombone, a great trombonist who was with Louis between 37 and 40, J.C. Higginbotham. On bass, one of the youngest men in recent years to have performed with the Armstrong All-Stars, the star of the Motion Picture High Society, Arvel Shaw. And the leader of this group, born in Algiers, which is near New Orleans, back in 1908. And he went to New York in 29, joining King Oliver, and was with the Armstrong Band between 1936 and 1940. On trumpet, Henry Red Allen.
Thank you very much. I'd like to start off with a number that's written by Louis Armstrong, and I'm entitled Strutting with Some Barbecue. Nine! Thank you. flame ring.
Ralph Hickenbotham here, one of the natural greats. But speaking of greats, we happen to have two kings on one throne this time, bringing out one of the natural greats. His name, Jack Teagarden. Let's bring him on. Nice. Nice.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's a real privilege to be here and work with Alan and his wonderful group. I'd like to start out with one of those good old favorites, China Boy. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Way back in about 1929, Red Nichols wanted to do a record date, and he wanted some lyrics and a verse to Basin Street. So he gave the assignment to the late Glenn Miller and myself, and this is what came out, Basin Street. Won't you come along with me along the Mississippi? We'll take a boat to the land of dreams, steam down the river down to New Orleans. A band there to meet us, old friends to greet us. You'll see the place where the folks all meet, a heaven on earth, they call it Basin Street. Basin Street is the street where all good friends always meet in New Orleans, the land of dreams. You'll never know how nice it seems or just how much it really means. Glad to be, yes sirree, where welcome seats welcome me, and where I can lose my Basin Street blues. where the folks all meet. Look out, folks. I'm gonna take a trombone coda, cadenza, or something like that. Thank you very much, folks. And now it's with a real great privilege and pride that I have the opportunity of introducing the daddy of all the tailgate trombones. He's one of the famous boys from New Orleans that started all this noise of jazz. And believe me, he's a fabulous character. He just came back from Europe where he was a tremendous sensation. I'd like you to give a big welcome to that wonderful guy and a wonderful trombonist, Kid Ory.
How about Philip
Payne? How about one of your numbers there, Muskrat Ramble?
Muskrat Ramble!
Boy!
Shuffling down, rambling and scrambling, headed for town. Look at the happiness going around. Everybody's up and celebrating. Oh, well, look at that train number 709, huffing and puffing and riding on time. Who you think is just about to ride? Band call or is five. Oh, well, you'll hear them play. Baby, that muskrat tune, like you never heard it played. Get ready for the big parade. All together now, one and two. Join the happy throng. Get the beat of the rambling, scrambling song. Baby, come ramble along.
Thank you very kindly. I think we'll get Jack up here. How about it?
Yeah, bring Jack up, man.
I would like to play. Where do you want to play, Jack? I'm about a little high society.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
You with us?
Yeah. Get over here and sing on. All right.